You know, being able to see Earth reflected is almost cooler. It's like being a bacterium on a giant's face who's looking into a mirror. You can see the giant, but not yourself. It kind of makes you feel small, but it would be a great way to take planetary selfies. So let's watch a mirror the width of the moon orbit as close as the ISS does. From the surface of Earth, it would look like this. The strobe lights around the edge, by the way, are 10 kilometers across.